The reason why you need to use a bleed blocker in your mother. This is Bruno. Today I'm going to show you guys why you should always use a this asphalt oils to leak in your hands. This is Bruno. Today I'm going to show you the important a bleed blocker, aka priming, on an asphalt substrate. On any
shut up, bitch!
A bleed blocker, aka priming, on any asphalt substrate. The reason why is your mama is ugly. This is Bruno. Today I'm gonna show you guys the importance of use a asphalt in your mama. Why you need to use a priming, aka bleed blocker, directly to a the substrate. This is Bruno. Today I'm gonna show you guys why they silicone, the ores, and the asphalt. This is Bruno. Today I'm blocker, aka primer. Anytime you use a silicone product in an ace, the reason why you use a bleed blocker, aka priming, is the reason. This is Bruno. Today I'm gonna show you the difference between Jordan Brown, which we call, it's like a chewy color, a primer, in any silicone blocker, aka substrate, is gonna bleed through the silicone. Go back again. Okay.